For more exciting offers, download the Sushruta app from Play Store or App Store today.
मैं हर साल जाके सलमान से एक बार मिलता हूँ. आई वेंट दिस ईयर.
फरहान, हमने जितनी भी सारी टीवी सीरीज देखी, वी ऑल फाउंड इट गुड, बट द फनीएस्ट वन वाज द कि जब आप आते हैं न्यूज़ है कि इनके वालिद ने कभी नहीं सोचा था दैट ही कैन बी एन एक्टर. सो आई जस्ट वांट टू आस्क यू कि रिसेंटली आपके वालिद साहब ने जो कमेंट कहा था उसके ऊपर बहुत कुछ हो चुका है. उन्होंने एक बहुत ही जनरल बात कही थी कि इफ यू आर बैनिंग, इफ यू आर ट्राइंग टू बैन गुर्गा, देन बैन गुर्गा ऑल्सो. लेकिन उसके ऊपर बहुत सारे वियर्ड रिएक्शंस हुए, एज लाइक कि कहीं का कहीं जा रही है बात. व्हाट डू यू वांट टू से?
Well, he has his opinions on things, which are very valid opinions. I do feel that if anybody has and takes offense from it, they have, I guess, a valid reason to take offense and say what they feel. I think any kind of threat towards violence is not an answer. I'm against violence of all kind. So whether it's somebody threatening somebody in my family or threatening anybody else, I think violence is not the answer, and you should stay away from it.
Last question,
thank
please.
You. And finally, क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे आप?
Yes, you have a question.
You have a customer buying a team, you know, because
Lord. He just asked me the same question.
Because Ranbir, like in Indian League,
he asked me the same question only about this thing. I just answered that. But जो दर्शक हैं, मैं बस अब उनसे कहना चाहूँगा कि ये जो इवेंट है चैंपियंस लीग फाइनल का, वो मतलब साल में ऑफकोर्स एक बार तो आता है, लेकिन इट्स वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट फुटबॉल इवेंट्स इन द वर्ल्ड. Not second, I mean even to like a FIFA World Cup, it's a massive event. So please aap dekhega, and for people who are travelling there, I hope to see you there. For those who can't, please watch it on Sony 10.2. It's the closest that you're going to get to this wonderful, beautiful game.
Aapne abhi kaha that you're very much excited for the...
Yes,
sir. And UEFA Champions League ke baad ke, which are the club, your favourite club, just like you wish ki I wish I could play it for, matlab Real, Liverpool, Madrid, what do you want?
Nee, I don't wish I could play for these clubs, you know, it's not my job. I sometimes look at a film and I wish I could be in a film, you know, but not with sport. It's a very different discipline, and it's, you know, and football is called a beautiful game for a reason, because it is poetic. It is very, very poetic. It's graceful. And there are some amazing players in all these teams. You know, it's not easy to make it to the semi-finals, much less the finals. The team that I was supporting and the team that I root for even in the EPL is Man City. So they were just recently, unfortunately, knocked out of the Champions League. But still, I mean, the teams are of the highest qualities, and I'm just really, really looking forward to see a great game.
Okay.
You know, on the 1st of June.
जी, आपने अभी press conference में कहा था कि अगर कोई film बनेगी footballer पे, then you like to play. We want to know कि जैसे we know that Bhag Milkha Bhag is directed by Rakesh Om Prakash Bera. Who is the other director apart from Rakesh Om Prakash Bera जो आपके साथ एक ऐसी film बना सकते, who can bring out the footballer?
यार ये इसका जवाब मेरे पास कैसे होगा कि कौन सा director?
Your favorite director, you can think.
नहीं, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है यार. I mean, this it depends on what is written and what is brought to you. Like I said, I mean, it would be fun to play a footballer, of course. It's always challenging to play a sports person, to play an athlete in a film, because if it's a game as popular as football, you know, there are so many people who know the nuances of that game, who follow that game, that you don't want to treat them as fools. You want to like do the best that you possibly can. So any sport that you take on, you want to do your best, and that's what I would focus on, regardless of who's doing it. सर, इस वक्त तो ऐसा कोई मेरा ख्याल नहीं है, कोई कुछ मैंने ऐसा सोचा नहीं है कि मैं ऐसा करूँगा, लेकिन मतलब जिंदगी एक ऐसी चीज़ है, मतलब कुछ भी हो सकता है लाइफ में. तो जब होगा, सबसे पहले मैं आके आप ही सबको बताऊंगा, और किसको बताऊंगा.
Subscribe to Biscuit TV and press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss another Bollywood update from Biscuit TV.